Welcome to Action News at 7. I'm Steve Regleton. Generation Z canceling Pokemon? They say animal cruelty. But I say it's bullshit. But first, Ron Hersley with the weather. Ron?
Yeah, man, that was just like
Ron. Ron.
Oh, hey, Jim!
I'm not Jim.
Bullshit.
I'm not Jim.
It is not Jim?
No, it's Stink Crinkleton.
Where's Jim?
He was fired for fucking us. Okay.
This is, I'm gonna get sick for sure. And, fuck you. Back to you, whatever the fuck your name is.
What a passionate young man. And later, blue cheese. Is it disgusting? The answer won't surprise you. Yes. The answer is yes. Tonight at 7.
This just in, I am high as shit. This is, Michigan Report from Hell.
This game is fucking crazy. I don't get it, honestly. And also, the voice acting is horrible. And also, I don't get it. No face cam this time, guys. I felt like I needed to be comfortable for this one, so I'm set up on my couch right now, you know. I went for a hike, and let's be honest, my dirty ass hasn't showered yet, so I just kind of want to sit with my shirt off. What's going on? Oh, I thought. Okay.
Yo, so you're the new cameraman, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I hear you're a rookie. The name's Briscoe.
Okay.
I'm the sound guy. Nice to meet you.
My nigga Briscoe.
You've seen her before, haven't you?
Wow, you had a little perv in your voice.
She's Zaka TV's star reporter, after all.
Who's Zaka TV?
Hey, you're pretty lucky to be teamed up with Pamela right off the bat.
Wow.
Don't go getting any funny ideas about her, you hear me?
He's fucking simp.
Of course, Pamela probably wouldn't give you the time of day anyway.
Okay.
Man, what could the agency be thinking?
Sending
a newbie like this guy out to get scoops?
Nigga, bro, I'm right here, bro.
Oh,
there's no one else around. No. You're a fucking prick, bro. Who are you talking to?
I'll be teaching you everything you need to know about TV news coverage.
Hey, fuck this guy immediately.
So do exactly as I say.
Okay. Move near Briscoe, nigga. Alright, get closer, great.
Of course. A cameraman's number one job is to be able to shoot things properly.
Okay.
It doesn't get any more basic than that.
Okay, cool.
You know what to do, right? Okay. First off, try shooting that box there.
Okay. Focusing the box. Okay. What do I do?
Yikes!
No!
What are you doing?
Sorry, I forgot that's what that does. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to like... Oh, there we go. What do you want me to do? Press X or something? Oh, I think it is.
Fine. You should be able to do at least that much if you call yourself a cameraman.
Hey, I'm gonna slap the shit out of this
dude.
Number
two, you gotta have an eye for scoops.
Hold on, nigga. Hold on. He was woofing.
Can't just let him pass you by.
Okay.
Just pointing the camera at things will never get you a scoop, you know?
Okay.
If you want a scoop, you gotta get out there and make one.
Cersei's is fucking training for Coldstone.
You gotta move around.
Wait, this nigga just called me a simp?
Down low. You gotta shoot the subject from every angle.
Hold up, nigga. I gotta do this real quick. Hold on, let me just... Yeah, nigga, what's up? Alright, let me shoot from every angle. How do you... Wait, what am I doing? They only tell you the buttons, bro. I'm gonna press square. Let me get closer. Square. Square. Wait, do I shoot the ground? I don't know what I'm doing, bro. Keep it real. Wait. What? What do you want me to do, bro? Okay, Pam. There we go, Pam. There we go, Pam. So, that's how, okay. If I let go, but I have to hold it. Okay. They also provide hints and tips along the way. Cool. Good luck finding them. Alright, cool. Should I shoot this thing right here? Go back to Briscoe. No, thank you. Wait, what's this? Reporters act on their own free will. Your job as a cameraman is to follow the movements of the reporter. Okay, I got you. What do these other buttons do, though? Wait, what's over here? Oh, what up? Focus your camera on a monster with the reporter nearby. The reporter will make... Wait, hold on. This bitch got a gun? Alright, well... Let's go talk to bitch ass Briscoe. My nigga Double B. My nigga Bab.
Did you find anything? Okay, next topic.
Okay.
Ramming is a technique you can use in a pinch.
In the bedroom. Oh.
A cameraman can only use his body, you see?
Uh-huh.
He can't take his hands off the camera.
Okay.
Okay, try ramming into me right now. Not too hard though, you hear? you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, go ahead and try it. But take it easy. We're just practicing here, remember?
You sound like a bitch, okay. Bro.
Go. Easy now.
Ah, fuck. I fucked it up.
Hey, you idiot! I told you to take it easy.
Bitch, nigga, if I do it again.
Son of a... Now, only use ramming in emergencies, okay? You'll know what. Just use your common sense.
Keep talking,
man,
bro.
That hurt.
Good. Run your fucking mouth. What are you, bro? Where are you from? This nigga's Cuban, huh?
So you're the new guy, huh? I'm Pamela.
Where are you?
Pamela Martell. Nice to meet you.
Martell.
Okay, Briscoe.
Japanese games really like that Martell shit.
Until we start shooting.
Okay, fine. But there isn't a whole lot of time, you know. Don't be late for the take.
It can be tough out here on location.
Okay.
We've got to work as a team, okay?
Jesus.
Don't mind Briscoe. He's always like that. He's a really dependable guy, though.
Is he?
He'll be a big help
to
us both.
Okay, let me
just
focus on
one more thing.
Yeah.
As a cameraman, getting scoops is important.
Okay.
But it's not the only thing, in my opinion.
I know, what about topping?
For example, if somebody right in front of you needs help, or if there's some kind of emergency, I think you should stop shooting and help them.
Okay. Alright, I'm down.
Of course, that's just my own personal...
Shooting decisions. In some of the movie scenes, it's possible. Okay, cool,
I was just
bro.
I'm about to trip over that board.
Yeah, you are.
Thank you.
No problem, I'm a trip.
So that's the way you work, is it? I can tell we're going to get along just fine.
Or Briscoe, you hear that, boy?
But if you hadn't warned me about that board, you might have gotten a little scoop on me. Well, I guess we'd better head back to the news van.
I would have got a scoop on you. Fuck that, man. I thought... What the... Zaka. African. News network. I don't know.
An unusual dense fog covers the southwest of Lake Michigan.
This game makes no fucking sense. Wait. Isn't Chicago in Illinois? I don't understand what's happening.
Pamela Martell.
Jean-Philippe Brisco.
That's that nigga JP. JT Bab.
Okay, wake up. Time for a scoop. Get up. Are you ready? Got your tapes? Battery okay?
Those all sound all right. Like things you would hear
standing by outside.
Before, like, a fighting game. Sound of me.
This is a once in a lifetime.
Get up. Time to go. Fight.
Let's get it right, okay?
Three. All right.
Two. One.
Good evening, everyone.
Look at her
this
mouth.
This is Pamela Martell. We report tonight on a strange phenomena. An unusually thick fog, the cause of which is still unknown, has cropped up in the southwestern area of Lake Michigan,
dummy
centering
thick.
On Chicago. The entire city is covered.
Oh,
shit. Someone screamed. Let's go.
Someone screamed. Run towards it. Fight. Hold up. You can help bitches which if you press...
What happened to you? What are you talking about? What happened?
Oh shit. Hey, you couldn't warn her and tell her something was walking up behind her?
What are you doing? Run! Get away from her! Come on! Quick! Let's get back to the news van!
The news van. You can just say that, huh? Bitch, you ran like 8 feet, dude!
Just calm down.
What's going on?
Oh
what
my
was
gosh.
That thing?
Calm down, Pamela.
Calm down? How do you expect me to calm down?
It's gonna be all right.
Hey, what's the matter with you? Are you just going to stand there filming? Turn that camera off. I tell you.
Come on,
turn
Pamela.
It off right Good. Now.
I tell ready. You.
Useless idiot. I've had it working with losers
hey,
like you two.
Whoa, whoa.
Coming up with some other team.
Ah,
what?
You ain't joining a goddamn quiet. Thing. Hurry up, hurry up. Save that bitch. Save that bitch. How do you save her? I can't save her. Nope. Nope. Oh, okay. Whoa. Alright. Well, she got eaten by a testicle salamander. I don't know why I said that. Zaka. Zaka TV team log. Bitches got 8. Log over.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the chief and commander. Yo, get a bitch got eaten by a testicle salamander. I'm the shit, go get a pamper. Y'all niggas super dirty, put you in a hamper. You think you wet? Well, my flow is damper. That's all I can think of. Okay, Briscoe, that's enough. Search hotel, but didn't find any survivors. And we know this. Thank you. Okay, sure. Wait, did I miss something? Oh, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Oh, shit. Did I skip a cutscene? Well, let's look around. We gotta make sure. Nope, don't do that.
Find anybody in that room?
No. Oh.
Nobody in this room either.
Uh huh.
What good. A bloody mess, huh?
Is that a joke?
All right. Let's give up here.
Okay. Well, where are you?
There isn't anybody left in the whole hotel.
Okay.
You're being... Looks like it was just a false lead.
Come on, dude.
Briscoe went downstairs a long time ago.
Man, fuck Briscoe.
And anyway, the other teams are getting the jump on
us. I'm trying to lock on. There you go.
We don't have time to waste hanging around here.
Okay. You're like out of frame.
We've got to get out there and find something.
All right. This is a very long conversation you're having with yourself.
The telephone.
Yeah? Should
Could
I film
it?
Be
Briscoe?
Where's the phone? Wait. Uh-huh. Okay. I just want to make sure. Where's the bitch at? Where's the bitch at? I gotta save her. Ah, she's gonna die.
Hello?
Okay, I have to look around, though, too, because what if something tried to sneak up on
me? I can hear you. Calm down. Slow down.
Oh no!
No,
that's not what I was trying to do. Is making
your mother.
Is it going there on purpose? Okay. Wait, let's look
I
around a little.
I can't hear you very well. Wait! Don't hang up! Where
Oh, the acting is so stale.
The observation deck of the center building? Is there anybody else there with you?
And I think it's me.
Okay, I've got it. Just stay right where you are, okay?
Sorry, that was inappropriate.
We're coming to rescue you. You hear me? Don't give up. We're coming, I promise. Do you understand?
Oh my god, dude.
She hung up.
Hurry the fuck up. Wait, what's orange? Oh, the phone. Okay, then why'd you make me aim at it then, you fuck?
There's a survivor in the center building.
Okay.
Let's go.
Wow.
Maybe we can get some leads on what's going on.
Yeah, no problem. We'll get those leads.
But more importantly, somebody's in trouble.
Yeah, you're a good
Risco
person.
Risco should be downstairs. Let's hurry.
It's like when actors pretend that they're act as if they're bad actors. I don't know how to explain it. I just don't want you to get, marked. Can't read that at all. Cool. Okay. Oh! What the fuck was that? Do I have to open the door? Oh, I have to make you open the door. Interesting. Let's go.
What a guy, that Brisco.
What? Why you?
As soon as he knows he won't be needed, he takes off.
Why you, Brisco? Blood is even sweated on the wall. It's like a children's book, but about murder. There are thick pools of blood on the floor. Alright. What the fuck? Look, girl. Look. Okay. I gotta film you. There we go. Okay. Can I get those good shots? You know what I mean?
Oh, good. The elevators are still working.
Yes, the alligators are still employed. Scoop indicator. The scoop indicator at the top of the screen shows what kind of scoops you have been focusing your attention on. The E on the left indicates erotic points. No, the S on the right indicates erotic points. Well, looks like we'll have to get...
Who's playing the piano?
Oh, this is bitch-ass Brisco. I've seen this part. Wait a minute, what? Okay, my bad. Come on. Whoa.
Supposed to be working.
Oh, damn. I can't play this song.
Okay, well.
No. There's no use.
Alright, Brisco. You come on, man. Look, I know you're kind of a tool, but there's no need to be that sick. Nah, bro.
I just let Pamela die.
I mean, we all kind of... She kind of stopped and insulted us.
Useless idiot! I've had it! Working with losers like you two! Losers like you two!
Losers like you two!
And it really happened.
Nope. Oh, okay. Whoa. Alright. Yep.
What kind of way to die is that?
Testicle salamander.
Hey, I know. I'll tell him. Pamela was a fine reporter and a brave one.
Oh my god.
She threw herself into her work.
This is atrocious. Yeah. Bro.
Pamela was pretty brave.
You could fucking... You can act a little bit better than that.
I loved her!
Okay.
I was crazy about Pamela!
Yeah.
Why did she have to... Damn it! I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye!
Yeah, plenty of time.
Risco, I understand how you feel. Remember?
Bro, not...
Pamela and I
Why would it focus
together
on, like...
We were always friendly rivals. Look, I wish it didn't happen either, but, you know, danger is what this job's all about.
Yep.
After all,
danger. Not news.
Pamela died.
Or informing the people.
That's
about
why.
Danger.
That's why we've got to keep going for her.
And
let's go out there and capture the truth. Briscoe, come on.
Yeah, come on, Briscoe. You're being kind
we
of a
can't
bitch
do it without world. You.
We can. We most definitely can.
Gee. Yeah.
I'm such an asshole.
Yeah. I guess well, you're right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck yeah.
Meh.
Whoa. Oh, should I follow her? Oh, shit. Oh, I got up to get a snack. Oh, no.
What? Just my imagination.
What do you mean, just your imagination? What are you doing? Girl. Y'all don't even warn a nigga when y'all gonna start running. I got the camera. Oh my god. Oh shit, she juked the shit out of me.
There isn't anybody here.
Uh-huh. Why would there be anybody here, bro? Obviously, an emergency happened. Okay. Do you want me to do something? Is this really gonna take long? Cause. What do you mean? Get the nigga some water, bro. Oh! Okay. How do I do it? What? No. No. Are you fucking my ass right now, dude? Did she die? No way she's dead, dude. Did I fuck up really that bad? Apparently the answer was yes. It's just me and Briscoe. Yeah, I fucked up. Nah.
Man. It sure is quiet.
Look, we're gonna try that shit again.